It's for everything around us.
But you cannot, I know, but I'm still yours
Before you take off, please read the safety card which you'll find in the pocket of the seat in front of you. This card gives you important information.
Time will be about 15 minutes and we'll make the journey at 1,500 feet. Briefing cards in the seat in front of you remind you of the key safety features on board. There are four emergency exits, the door you came in, one opposite, and the window exits near the front here identified by the red headrest covers.
Online. the sun on the beach is over there, Lee. It's stunning. See when the sky cleared, you can see so much more.
Thank you. just in one tiny spot.
Hi, welcome to our winery, our vat room. This is where we make our red wine, our white wine, our rosé wine and our cider. I will start with white wine first. 2015 is the year the grapes were picked. It's 11.5% ABV, and it's a blend of two whites, the Orion and the Sauvignon Blanc. The excuse me, it's fairly dry. It should go, it does go well with local shellfish, shanker crab, lobsters, oysters, scallops. Santa Marie simply means St. Mary. And that's the parish you're in now.
Fragrance. You also look at the clarity and the colour, you smell and taste its clean, fresh fruitiness. Using all of these senses are essential to...
We bleed off some of the red wine. It's not red wine, it's red grape juice now. It's called the Saini method. Saini means to bleed. We bleed off some of this red grape juice and then we add it to the white grape juice. Welcome to, I feel a bit like a creature here, they put this contraption, I think I'll sit down. Right, that's better. Welcome to our distillery. This is where we make our apple brandy. We've all drunk Calvados, yes?
Yes.
Good, apple brandy. We're not in Calvados country normally, so we cannot call it Calvados. Apple brandy.
Thank you.
Right.
beautiful.
One table, look at that.
Sunday, which is the name of your room.
Lovely.
Very nice name.
So it's a very nice room.
Oh, lovely, thank you.
Oh, very nice room.
And that side, it's got a very nice view. Can we jump on the window?
Fabulous.
Yes,
I think so, yes.
Nice view here.
Thank you. Yep.
good shot there.
I've heard that one before.
Keep going,
thank you. Maybe four.
I see what you mean. And then you've got the cliffs over there. We want to see the film again, which I will do, maybe this weekend. Yeah.